Okay, let's continue with the class, please. Tell your partners to enter class because I didn't tell Lisa. I don't know Lisa yet. Okay, yes. And the last one was right. I'm sorry, wait a minute. Okay. The YNCH and YWCA with there, right? They're near to the courthouse. And here we are using more, yes, we are using more prepositions, right? That is really important in our normal language. For example, near, sorry, Manchueco, near. Okay, we have another. Near is a preposition to us, significa cerca, no? Near. Okay, we already know in, okay, next. Next to significa al costado, al lado de. Ok. Son abreviaciones de un lugar. Actually, no, I don't know, Hazel. Actually, I don't know. But they are abbreviation of some place. Ok, so. Lexi. Ay, es que cuando van ingresando después no puedo darles. Admitir, se me hace difícil. Ok, here there is. Ya está. Okay, let's continue talking about prepositions that, because that's our topic, please. Okay, see, let's go to the next part. Okay, and here you have, tienes aquí graphics where you can see when you use in, when you use on, and when you use the rest of the prepositions, okay? For example, let's see. We have the preposition in, and you have there some pictures to help you to understand when you use each one, right? Okay, ay, sorry, un ratito. Es que eso de estar dándoles a mi ingreso y todo lo demás, sale toda la pantalla. Okay, so, for example, let's gonna focus, nos vamos a enfocar en estos prepositions. I must, yes, there are more, okay, but let's gonna try to use that. For example, in, on, near, next to, and we have act to, okay? And in a country, siempre que tengas a un país al costado, a city, in, please. No at, no on, okay? In Argentina, in Peru, in Lima, in, I don't know, Arequipa, whatever. On a street, on a route, sobre una calle, sobre una ruta. Oxford Street, on Council Route, okay? Near, next to, could be buildings, no? Buildings, could be landmarks, okay? Sitios públicos, pueden ser edificios, no? De algún sitio específico. Station of the Central Museum, like if, near to Eiffel Tower, near to Golden Gate Bridge, okay? And ads, grábate que siempre at home. At work, at school, usually to say it's a specific place to give of where are you, no? Para identificar un lugar específico. But at home siempre va a ser at home, ¿eh? Nunca, no existe la palabra in home, on home jamás, okay? Bien, okay. And you have, tienes aquí algunos dibujos de referencia para que te ayuden a comprender, ¿no? In, on, you see, near, cerca, near, and next to. Okay, ¿qué van a hacer ahorita? Esto de aquí lo van a copiar, please. ¿Ya? No copian en su cuaderno right now. Mientras, yo ahorita voy a poner, le ponen la fecha y le ponen el título. Acuérdense que estamos en the lesson 5, le ponen lesson 5, y le ponen preposition of place, okay? That's our topic. Le ponen la fecha, el título, y este cuadrito lo vas a copiar en your notebooks. ¿Por qué? Porque yo sé que ustedes ni abren el PowerPoint, ya sé ya. Al menos ténganlo en sus apuntes, en su cuaderno, en su blog, y ya les ayuda, obviamente, que la próxima clase, when you're gonna make your sentence, you are ready to use in, on, and near, cuando lo uses, okay? ¿Ok? Aquí les he agregado any information extra, please, when you use at, when you use in, when you use on, okay? For example, at home, at the desk, and you have many information here, okay? Eso también les va a servir. Lo tienen en the PowerPoint. In my pocket, in the room, in the book, okay? There are many places, there are many things, many ways to use in. Okay, Dayali. On the wall, on siempre en, sobre una superficie, ¿no? Even on the television, well, no tú, no. No tú vas a estar on the television, but maybe a thing. The remote control is on the television, for example, okay? On the table, on the door, on the walk, okay? On the street, ¿no? Por eso lo utilizamos para calles también, okay? So, let's complete. Después les voy a dar unos minutos mientras que ya hemos listo para que copien esto. Let's complete these sentences, please. Okay, I'm gonna call some of you. Okay, look at that. Complete with in, on, near, and next to. We don't have up aquí, no tenemos up. Tenemos in, on, near, and next to. Okay, come on, read. Any volunteer to make number one? Any volunteer to make number one? Okay, Jennifer, no te olvides de quedarte, ¿ah? I want to talk with you. Okay, Bernaola already participate. Wills, let me see. Okay, Natalie Cordova. Natalie Cordova, please make the number one. Natalie Cordova is here. Natalie Cordova. Okay, Natalie, what do you think is in number one? The Metropolitan Opera is 65 streets. Les dije que había una preposición que siempre usamos con calle. Street. Que está en our square. ¿Cuál de ellos utilizamos with streets?
Oh.
Thank you. Right? The Metropolitan Opera, it's on 55 streets. Okay, what about number two? The Palace Museum, este se pronuncia museum, museum, es no museo ni museo, ¿eh? Museum, is Beijing, okay, Beijing city, right, what is the answer, yes, Angela, in, no, in, siempre que es country, city, in, okay, very good, number three, the Tuileries Garden is the Louvre Museum. What do you think? Okay, aquí hay dos options, no? Two options to use. What do you think? Yes, yes, somebody. Dairo? Come on, Dairo? Dairo,
can you participate?
Which one? In, on, near, or next to? What do you see? Pueden ser cualquier dos acá ya. Pueden ser las opciones de dos. Volunteers? Yes. Near, chicos. Near. Near or next to también podría haber sido, ¿no? No tenemos ahorita un esquema de dónde están. Pero bueno, ¿cuál se presta más? Near or next.
Next
to. Yeah, te toca la siguiente, Dairo. Number four. The goal is, the collision is Italy. Uy, acabamos de hacer una con countries, ¿ah? Con cities, sorry. A ver. Italy. In, on, near, or next to. Come on, Dairo. Dairo.
Near.
Yo les dije, ¿ah? Les dije una ahorita. No, Dairo, mira, mira acá, mira acá. A ver, ¿cuál se utiliza para países? Mira, acá me quedo hasta mañana, Dairo, hasta que me digas. Come on. Hay uno ahí que se utiliza, dice hasta el inicio, mira.
Sí,
in. Yeah, in. Please, attention, ¿ah? ¿Eh? No sé qué está durmiendo usted ahí, en Italy. Ok, the tower of London is, y este de aquí puede ser near or next, ¿no? Ok. Next to, le vamos a poner, ok? Ay, me olvidé la T. Next. Ok, very good. So, chicos, please copy this one. Copienlo mientras que voy llamando yo. Ok, yes, Angela, thank you. Estoy atenta a tus participaciones, ok? Good. Nos vamos a Bueno, eso ignore lo que dice. Okay, let's gonna write here the date. The is, okay, Piero Chavez, what is the day today? What is the date?
Sí, profesora.
Day. What is the day? Tuesday, Monday, what is the day?
Thursday.
Yeah, Thursday what? What is the month?
No,
the month is April, right? That's the month.
Yeah.
Okay. April 22 or 22nd, sorry, 22nd, 2021. Okay, so come on, please, everybody, esto copien en su cuaderno. Okay, mientras que voy llamando lista. And tell me present is right here. Y aquellos que ya los he anotado por ahí, I will do it. Yo les voy a poner presente, don't worry. Okay, so let's see. So let me see the video. Yes, we have time. Okay, come on. Tell me pressing as you are here, okay? Copienlo, ¿va? Porque después no tengan problemas al desarrollar. Okay, Karelis Alpha Gem is here. Karelis is here. Okay. Ausen, ¿no? No está. Johnny Díaz.
Creo que esa no es nuestra lista.
Está tomando otra lista.
I'm sorry. Sí, tiene razón, me he ido aquí. Thank you to let me know. Okay, yeah. Maricielo Aliaga. Maricielo. Okay, awesome. Just know here. Okay, Arlette is here. Jennifer is here. Hazel is here. Bernaola is here. Calagua too. Okay, who else? Emerson is here. Piero Chavez too. Chumbi Munez, Elenia, you have to be on time, ¿eh? No creas que no me he dado cuenta que has ingresado tarde. Okay, you have to be on time, hija, si no déjame saber.
What's the profe, problem. ¿Me puede tomar listas? Okay. Que mi mamá me está llamando un ratito.
Okay, don't worry, yo pongo asistió, sí, what's the worry. Okay, Natalie Córdoba is here, yes. Hoy se acaba de participar de Natalie, ¿no? Okay, thank you, yes, is here. Ariel de la Jara is ausent. Ibrahim Gala is here. Ibrahim Gala. Okay, ausent. Garavito, ausent too, right? Okay, Dairo is here. Dayal is here. Piero Martel is here. Micaela Mini. Thank you, Micaela. Manly is here too. Fabricio is here. Fabricio Murga. Fabricio, okay, no está, ¿no? Fabricio no ingresó today. Okay. Andrew is here. Rebolledo is here. Angela is here too. Jericho Sanchez is ausent. Jericho is here. Jericho, ausent. Camila is here. Valentino Zabaleta, please.
Present, miss.
Yeah, Valentino, please, you have to be on time too, ah? Muy tarde, ah? Jericho Sanchez is here. Jericho Sanchez. Okay. Yeah, that's all. Bien. Okay, lo que nos resta de tiempo, please, let's go to the book really quickly, okay? Let's go to the book. We have only 3 minutes. Vamos a ver qué alcanzamos a hacer really quickly. Go to your book. Ay, a ver si me alcanza tiempo para abrirlo también. Okay. Ustedes son cuarto, ¿no? To be, right? To A, ¿no? La primera parte ustedes hacen, to A. Con quinto hago to B. Siempre ayúdenme a recordar eso, porque con todos los libros de todos los grados, me olvido. Ok, Lexi, let's go to the book really quickly. A ver qué podemos hacer. Yes, we are in the, okay, we start these unit. What are stereotypes, right? We did this one, right? We did all this page, right? Okay, let's go to the page. Let's go to the next page. Page 10, please. Y vamos a completar, okay, here. Okay, we have, look and label the countries. We have China, France, India, Italy, Kenya, Mexico, Morocco, United States. Okay, what about in number one? What do you see in number one? Yes, in number one is, come on. Alessandra, number one is, look at the picture. Alessandra, it's your opportunity to participate. China, right? China. Okay. Ay, no, me equivoqué acá, chicos. Lo corrigen, el spelling es con I, yeah? China. Okay, what about number two? Dairo, number two. What do you see here? What is the place? Dairo? Dairo?
Sí, me escucha.
Okay, what is the place?
Marroco.
Yeah, could be, no? You open in India. Okay, Morocco, yes, that's right. Okay, what about the next one? Number three, Piero Chavez. What about number three, Piero?
Yeah. Number three?
Yes.
French.
What is that? Okay. Actually, it's Italy or France. ¿Qué piensan ustedes, chicos? A ver, Gabriel Rebolledo, ¿dónde está la Torre? ¿Dónde está la Torre Eiffel?
France.
Okay. Let me see Arabia. Okay, come on. And the next one is Mexico, right? Ustedes lo agregan ahí porque no puedo bajar el texto si no se mueve todo, okay? So, please, lo que sí les voy a pedir a aquellos que tienen el libro, vayan leyendo esta parte de aquí para que la próxima clase avancemos rápido. And number A2, please, and under, number A2 también, por favor, van avanzando, okay? Look at the glossary siempre para que puedan fijarse que estamos trabajando. And that's all for today. Please, me quedo solamente con su compañera, alguien llamé. And the rest can go, okay? Let's, bye-bye. There is a homework, no hay tarea for today, okay? Bye-bye, see you.